18. So you see, this was reactor 3 since I was making my video. And it cracked the bottom of the coffee thermos as soon as the light hit it. Sunlight, that is. Turned the gravitics and shattered. Beautiful van der Waal effect. This stuff's been sitting for 3 days in the shop back here. And hasn't settled down. Where is the energetics? You think these guys got them still stuck on the side?